What's up, guys, and good morning. Today is June 14th, and I'm currently going on to like 2.5 weeks out of my show. So I woke up around like 127.8 today, which still isn't my lowest, but we're back down, so that's good. I'm just gonna send my check-ins to Kyle, and then I'm gonna get ready to go do my fasted cardio. Me and my friend Tori have been literally grinding every morning together for like the past week. She's currently on prep, and next week will be her peak week. So I'm really excited for her because this is her first competition. Watching her go through the process it's really cool because she's always watched me through every single one of my preps, and now it's my time to watch her. So yeah, she's a beast. She's gonna kill it because she looks insane. But yeah, so maybe I'll show you a little bit of like what we do in the morning for our fasted cardio, and then we usually go back to the gym to then do our workout and then do more cardio. So yeah, catch you at the gym.
Sunshine and happiness and rainbows, unicorns.
I'm gonna do my hit.
Okay. I'm gonna start cardio.
My cardio is complete. I did 30 minutes on the stairs and I start at level 7 and then every 10 minutes I just go up 1. We got Tor over here finishing up her cardio and I just have 15 minutes left on the treadmill on an incline. So, yeah.
Got this, girl. You're killing it. Dead.
So it's June 21st and I'm about a week and a half out from my show. So just finished up my check-ins to send to Kyle like I do every Tuesday. And yesterday I did wake up a new low weigh-in. It was 126.8, but today I was back to 127.4. So we kind of just jumped up a little. I actually don't feel that well. My throat and my nose kind of feels congested, and it makes me a little nervous because I got sick the same time last year, right before my show. But I'm still gonna power through. I'm not gonna let this stop me. I'm also traveling to Texas tomorrow because I'm going to the summer shredding event. So yeah, this should also be a challenge that I'm kind of nervous about being on prep. More so just because this is gonna be the hardest week of prep, and being somewhere unfamiliar, it's uncomfortable. But I know I'm gonna make it work, and I have really supportive friends who are gonna help me through it. So I'm just gonna make the best of it. And hopefully everything just works out the way it's supposed to.
You're pretty flexible.
I can't even stop. I'm not gonna
It hurts so bad. I can't. Wow. Okay. Okay.
Oh,
back workout today. Not after this. Where are we? Where are we and where were we supposed to be? Well, we're still in New Jersey. Oh my god, what? We're not in Houston.
We will be in Houston soon. We're gonna go.
Just not right now. Yes, so plot twist, Morgan and I did not go to Houston. We are still in Jersey!
We need to be like less last minute people because we literally had a flight there and nothing back. Like, you did not get a flight back.
What if I just left it?
Let's play basketball. Yeah, I am. Ready? 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2.
Oh shit!
Alright guys, so yeah, me and Morgan absolutely destroyed our back today. It felt really good. Machines here are awesome and I just felt like I really needed it for like some like nice inspiration since I am 10 days out from my show. And yeah, pretty much we were supposed to go to Houston and that obviously didn't happen. But everything happens for a reason, and I feel like it was so much better that we didn't go because I'm on prep, and it would have just been super stressful leading up to my show and really hard to just, like, figure out everything being there because the original plan was that I was supposed to compete before summer shredding, and pretty much now I'm competing after. So we just figured we'll plan another trip, go to Houston another time, but today's vibes were really great here at Attilus, and we'll definitely come back. Thank you guys so much for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe, and I will catch you guys.
Sorry, Dylan.
Morgan, you're dropping your game.
I'm sorry.
So.
That's literally one less game that's going to be popping out now, right?
That's me and my baby girl right here.
I know. Nico needs to be sponsored by Chipotle.
I should be good ass.
And for me, agua. Ooh, let's see how you do it. This is what I used to do too when I would eat Chipotle.
And then you say, can I have a
tortilla? Yeah, it's 50 cents for this.
Oh, it's 50 cents?
Yeah, now it's 50 cents. It used to be free.
Right.
Now you only gotta pay for extra chicken. Nothing else, everything else could be extra.
Holy shit. Nico eating good.
I'm building a burrito.
I know, but you're like picking out certain things.
Because I gotta leave some protein for the bowl, you know?
Ah.
Say nah.
Oh my god, you made a little baby. Yeah, you fold the sides up.
Yeah,
didn't you see him press it?
The people are going to be so confused because all of a sudden he goes here.
No. We introduced him. He just didn't know it. With a burrito.
I
want to
buy your burrito.
Oh,
can I?
Okay.
I didn't wash my hands.
Uh-oh.
I don't need washing.
I might.
I'm not saying to do it. I just really wonder what was one bread do.
It's just calories that I can't have.
Yeah. Imagine and you took a bite. Are you like that much better?
Mm-hmm. What if Chipotle did it? What if Chipotle was like
the
secret? I don't remember. It was so long ago. Actually, I do remember because Kyle told me I could have a burger that night, and I told Alex I was like, "Do you want to get burgers?" I was like, literally, like I was like, "Invite your friends," and I ate the burger at home because he didn't want to come or invite his friends. And so I ate it at home and then I cried because I was like, I didn't deserve it. One of the things I cried about that I shouldn't have cried about. But I just can't wait to have a cheat meal and eat cookies. I have a lot of cookies to eat.
Single digits tomorrow.
Yep. And we're gonna crush some legs tomorrow.
Mm-hmm. Important
Bye.